Right now, there's a lot of discussion going on about new variants of SARS-CoV-2, the virus that causes COVID-19, and how these latest versions of the virus will impact vaccination and clinical testing. So what are these variants, and why are they getting so much attention? All viruses naturally mutate over time, and SARS-CoV-2 is no exception. Since the virus was first identified more than a year ago, thousands of mutations have arisen. The vast majority of these mutations are what is known as passengers and will have little impact. They don't change the behavior of the virus, they're just carried along. But every once in a while, a virus gets lucky by mutating in a way that helps it survive and reproduce. Viruses carrying these types of mutations can then increase in frequency due to natural selection given the right settings. This is what's been happening with the variant that was first identified in the UK and a similar but different one that was first identified in South Africa. The variants have different origins, but share a mutation in a gene that encodes the spike protein, which is what the virus uses to latch onto and enter human cells. So what does this mean for vaccination and testing? Studies are ongoing, but recent real-world evidence from Israel shows that full vaccination protects people very well against the UK variant and slightly less so for the South African variant. Partial vaccination didn't protect as well against either variant. So the take-home message here is the vaccines are working, even against variants that have a few tricks for getting around them. The variant's ability to partially evade the vaccines is just that, partial. The vaccines still work. But what happens if you're vaccinated and you still have symptoms of COVID-19? How do you find out if you're one of those with a variant infection? Well, there's more good news. All of the variants that are currently known can be found with testing technologies already in operation. And for those who are vaccinated, the cases are quite mild. Additionally, from a public health perspective, testing can identify possible outbreaks and virus hotspots, and can detect and track emerging new variants, all of which can help us finally stay ahead of the virus, rather than simply reacting to it as we have for the past year. So please, if you have COVID-19 symptoms, do get tested, even if you have already been vaccinated. This can help you get the care you need and also help track an outbreak that could significantly impact people who haven't gotten the shot or who can't get it due to age, lack of access, or health issues.